Welcome back guys, this is the second part of Paramount Dex ICO exchange, digital currency exchange. So we talk about their white paper right now, so let's start. So their white paper is very organized. First of all, I want to tell you about this project is based on cryptocurrency exchange, which providing you a profit on your daily basis trading and holding. So guys, you can see here, first of all, their symbol and PRDX, their token, their ICO is going live. And you can participate in this ICO project, very few days remaining, so hurry up guys. So symbol is ICO start, and you can see here May 18th and ICO ending. The last round is which is ending on September 23rd, 2019. Paradox token supply is 100 million, and you can see here token for crowdfunding 75 million, ICO soft cap, everything available. I already told you about their 1 PRDX token price is 0.15 USD. So guys, let's move to their daily profit 46% to PRDX holder. You can see here PRDX token holder will be sold to supporters of Paramount Dex exchange, giving them a daily profit. Paramount Dex will be 46% of all trading fees charged by the platform as a bonus reward to the PRDX. As an example, for every $1,000 in corresponding cryptocurrencies the exchange make from the trading fee, PRDX token owner will get 416 USD. So it's a wonderful thing about this exchange, and it's a very secure and very powerful exchange. Very big minded behind this project, very great personalities behind this project. And you can see here table is if you holding silver line 1 to 10,000, holding percentage is 25%, profit sharing is 25% and up to 46%. Black line is 45,000 plus you holding PRDX token, you will get 46% profit sharing. So you can explanation of the distribution process you can also see on the screen right now. So it's a quite unique and quite powerful project actually, and I really like this project. And this exchange going to happen launching very soon in maybe October or November or early 2020s. So guys, if you like, and I want to suggest you must read their white paper if you want to participate in this project. Their white paper is very lengthy and very beautiful written and very informative. So their main feature is latency problem, liquidity issues, their problems, and they how can they solve these problems using Paramount Dex exchange platform. Unannounced service stoppage, slow overbook and under listening and monitoring policy, poor customer support, high fees, complex user interface, and Paramount Dex solution to the problems. You can see here user security first of all, and you can see here their MVP also available, you can see on the screen right now, and their mobile app also available on Android devices and iOS devices. So guys, it's a quite unique exchange, and you can see here very beautiful design and very familiar to popular exchanges like Binance or other exchanges. So you can compare this type of exchange with biggest exchanges of crypto markets and crypto industries. So guys, it's a quite unique project. You can get everything on their white paper. If you have any question regarding this project, you can ask me in the comment section below. So their exchange fees is very limited, and withdrawal fee is also very limited, and you can see here listing fees.